I think I'll leave this door open. I have a feeling that soon all of us are going to jump up and get really scared. Okay, we have blood here now, so now we need to be really careful. Oh, I fucking knew it! I fucking knew it! I fucking knew it! The fucking no, no, no! Oh no, 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 no! No, 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 no! Take a barrel! Take a barrel! Oh, hide, hide, hide by the barrel! Who is it? Hello? What are you doing? Bitch. Okay, it's coming, it's coming. Oh, I see the hammer. Grab the hammer. Oh, lo, 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 lo. La 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 la. Okay. Seems like he is one of the guys we need to pass, because it seems like he is not going anywhere. Just fucking let's just run for it. Fucker. I had the hammer anyway, so. Disappeared! Hallelujah! Yeah! Let's celebrate! Ray Party. Awesome. Wait, what was the hammer for? A stone hammer. What? Did I totally forget what. Why I was doing this? What the fuck? Okay, now I'm totally confused. Okay, this leads into where we just were, so that door is not interesting anymore. We might be able to bash up a door, I don't know. Boom. Because he said something about, what did he say? Notes. Can't find an exit. I'll leave this key here so anyone else escapes can open the door. The wine store is where I hid the spare hammer. Also left the lantern down. Okay, he has said he left the hammer, so we just need to figure out where that hammer goes. It's not here, though, so maybe it's in here somewhere where we found the bastard. There has to be some kind of secrets here. There has to be. There has to be. Fucking, it has to be. Come on now. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, get it, fuck, fuck, get it, fuck, get it, fuck, get it, fuck. Oh, we did not check over here, did we? No, this needs a fucking prison key. Now I'm sad. Oh, wait a second. Oh, what's this? Fuck. Didn't work. I'm so stupid. I'm so stupido. Stupido. Mamma mia. Oh, potato! How I love potato! And how I love the darkness. I'm lying. There we go. We really need more oil! Like, right about now. That would be swell. I saw a secret up there. I thought I saw a secret. I swear I saw a secret. Something shiny. Can't see yak shit here. There we go. You. So, what's up here? Ah, oh, letter. Okay. Now, there are very few who will understand why I did what I did. I think it's safe to say there's no going back. In these few notes, I will try to explain the reasons for my actions. In simple terms, we captured, tortured, and eventually killed people. The reason, however, is much more complicated. Those we choose to abduct are not allowed to live. We judge them based on their lifestyle, based on their clothes, they wear and the people they mock. I provide a service for humanity and act as the Almighty God's servant. In order to appreciate life and those around you, we must set an example and rid the world of those who take it for granted. The rich and spoilt are nothing but a burden to society. The rest of the note is torn off. Maybe I can find the missing pieces somewhere.
I actually do want to find that, because that was quite some good reading right there. Oh, fuck that. Thank you so much. Hey, come on, be nice in the chat now, otherwise I will slap my bad hammer on many of you. Play nice. It's a charity event, remember that. Nothing else. That. Seriously? What the fuck was that? That I'm not even close to anything. What the hell was that? Seriously? Oh, there's a hand here.
Martin, the ceiling of this area is weak. I think we should reinforce it before it caves in. Looks like it could come down any second now. Someone should go into town and buy some materials to fix it.
Well, Martin, I think you were pretty late on that one. You know, you shouldn't sit around and drink coffee before doing what you have been told to do. Yes, that's what I am, like a boss. Hello, evil boss. Slime. Push. This looks comfy. Anyone in here? Anyone not? Oh, look at this. Yay, crowbar. What the fuck? Oh. Okay, I have a bad feeling about reading this letter. No, there's nowhere to hide, so if I hear something, I'm just going to loop out of here. Okay, here we go.
It all started with when a good friend of mine, Mr. Silvers, began abducting middle-class families from the North Glen. He confessed his crimes to me one night, and so I told him he would go to hell for his actions if he does not repent. He smiled at me and said it was God's will that they die. He said it was the right thing to do.
So we're dealing with some kind of cult of some sort here. I'm taking it. So some weird ass cult. We do have a crowbar now. That's good. Oh my god. Look what we found. Oh yeah. Sang some rice whiskey, Thai rice whiskey. This is awesome, but I can't carry around stuff. That's just stupid. Come on, though. This is exactly. Oh, fuck me! I didn't see you there, asshole. Remember, you have 24% more brightness than I do, so you see way more than I do. It's for viewing pleasure only. That sounded really perverted, didn't it? Because this live stream is really perverted. This one is all mine. Ha! It worked! Fuck yeah! Boom shakalaka, bitch! I'm going in here to steal up more letters. When is the scary part coming?
What have I done? We have been killing people for 3 years now. The bodies are piled up, and the creature are out of control. There's no good deed in what we have done, or what we are doing. God will not protect us, nor will he acknowledge our action as a sign of our devotion. We have been cursed. Stefano ran into the cellar with his prison key. There's no way I can get there before the creature. I'm going to kill at least one of them before I meet my end. Forgive me, Lord.
Fucking Stefano. Knew it. Always knew it. There was something creepy about that guy. Yes. There is a dead body here with a penis.